Tribal groups. Definition. A tribe is a collection of families being a common name, speaking a common dialect, occupying or professing to occupy a common territory, and is not usually endogamous. Though originally it might have been so. Can you define caste? Caste is a system in which an individual's rank and its accompanying rights and obligations are ascribed on the basis of birth into a particular group. Difference between tribe and caste. Tribe is a territorial group, but caste social group. Second, tribe organized because of community feeling, but caste organized on the basis of valuation of division of labor. Third, tribe has got political association, but caste never a political organization. Fourth, tribe take up any profession, but caste won't definite occupation.